Say something.
Welcome to the February vlog. Is that a vlog? Welcome to the February vlog.
Yay!
Been to that at the beginning.
Oh hey, I just released the January video. It's got 29 views right now. I think it's going down quite well. That being said, let's jump into part two, the difficult second album, if you will. Welcome to February. February. There we go. Welcome to February. So here we are right now. It's 9 p.m. on a Wednesday evening. I'm supposed to be revising for a history test tomorrow, but instead, I am booking tickets to a UKIP conference in Stoke-on-Trent next Monday night. Jake, why the hell are you doing that? You don't even like UKIP. When the event actually happens, if I've booked every single ticket in the room, there'll be no one in the room. And Nigel Farage is speaking there, and he'll see the empty seats, and he'll be like, Jake did that. Megan's booking tickets too. What a normal teenager I am. Hello, welcome to February. 1/6 of the way through 2017 we are. I have to say, at the start of February, I was anticipating all the fun things that happened in January to sort of fall apart. But that really didn't happen this month, because at the start of February, I was like, oh God, I hate February. You have to start doing all the things you said you were gonna do in January. It's cold and wet without being magical like December. And it's difficult for me to pronounce February. February. Anyway, that being said, let's start off this month with a fun fact. Did you know that my middle name is Beethoven?
Hi!
Hi!
Yay!
Let's test out the Mr. Frampton tea. It's good.
Tea cats, what is it?
Out of five tea cats. Tea cats. What's a tea cat?
The mug is a cat.
Oh, and now we just sit in silence.
Depending how well we're working this morning. I've sort of lost the will a little bit with this and getting off task quickly, then we will keep
As I did say at the end of the January video, the month did feel a little bit superficial, so we're now moving on to the real pressing issues of 2017 now.
I've just got home from school and I want a snack. I want quite a big snack because I'm a growing young lad doing exams and shit, so I've got myself a cup of tea. I was gonna make myself some toast. Come to get my toast when I see this in the cupboard. So it's time for Jake's, oh, the toast's ready, Jake's comprehensive review of this. It's not actually toast, it's these weird, they're not even crumpets, I don't know what they are. I'm not a fan of the texture. It's like Nutella, but like with bits in. Ready for this, here we go. Starts off tasting of peanut butter, and it fades into chocolate, and it fades back into peanut butter. On a scale of 1 to vile Americanized crap that'll put me in hospital for 4 days, I'll give it like a 5, but it's quite nice. That was a great review.
Yeah, you're right, Jake. That was a great review. It really was. The crumpet connoisseur, they call me.
Unsubscribe before it gets too late.
Unsubscribe!
Good morning. It's like 8 o'clock in the morning. Quite dark in here. We are going to perform something that will stop people hating gay people. And I do the sound and lighting for it.
Jonas is just getting his beauty sleep before the performance.
And trust me, he needs it.
What's going on? I'm just doing the sound and lights. This is my setup.
Oi, Bender!
Excuse me, get on with your work.
Oi, you Jay Faggot!
Sir, cow,
detention.
What?
That's a warning.
We are done. This is Ollie. We just did the show. That's Project Q over there. Jay, how'd it go?
It's really good. I gave some girls my Instagram, so.
Oh, Jay.
Successful day for me. Oh.
You're a pro. You're literally like Ed Sheeran. Oh, don't break the string!
I'm not gonna break the string.
Too.
That's not right.
I don't think that's right.
How do you feel, Emily?
So excited. It's really cold though.
So basically, last day of school. There's just a helicopter on the school field for some reason. It's snowing. It's
pretty cold.
It's snowing. It's really cold. What a great day!
Hello, I'm eating again. Hello, everybody. Lucy's put her hand and
excited. Describe your emotions in a sentence.
Very cool, super fun, yay.
Please the camera, what's happening?
We are going to
Two Door Cinema Club.
And Sandara Karma and Circle Waves and...
That's about it, really.
We're so excited.
Yes! This is gig one of 2017, that's fun.
It's gonna be lit, bro.
It's gonna be lit, let's go! Alexandra Palace.
Stop vlogging!
Well, that was fun, wasn't it? Two Door Cinema Club are fantastic live, I have to say.
Hello, welcome to my grandparents' house in London. We had an amazing gig night before last, and then yesterday, I did nothing apart from play the piano. Today, I am going home to another gig. So I went to a gig tonight in Oxford. I only filmed one bit of footage. Now the reason I only filmed one thing is because one, intellectual property, two, I didn't really feel like filming it, and three, I was there, which is kind of weird because in this project the idea is to document more stuff, so I need to combat that. So being the only one with a big camera and pointing it out and going, yay, that's great, whoa, felt a little bit unapt for the moment, which is why I don't think I did document it. That being said though, trust me, it was a good fun gig. Ooh, the first problem and disappointment of 2017 has sprung upon us. It's all going wrong, that's something that we're going to have to combat in the future of this project. Now hopefully I won't make a habit of not filming stuff, although you can probably see why I didn't film it on that one occasion. Moving on with the month.
It's full day of half term today. That makes me very, very happy. What doesn't make me very happy is the fact that I have to go to the dentist for the second time in 1 week.
Right, the dentist is done. Phew, we're out of there. Apparently my teeth are, and we are now going to go skiing. I don't know how much I'll be able to film because I don't know if they'll let like a GoPro on, but we'll see. It's gonna be good. Yay! Many wouldn't believe it, but I actually went skiing yesterday. Got my GoPro out.
We are here, we've arrived at this weird snow dome place. It is February, it's February half term. We're not going skiing this year, so we're gonna have some fake skiing instead.
I got to the top of the slope, turned it on, had it charged all night the night before, bear in mind. Press record, low battery, dead.
Great. Well done, Jake. Thanks. Broken GoPro. My favourite. That is the extent of my footage. Thanks, camera battery. As a result of me not filming anything, I thought I'd dig something out of the archive for you. So here is some footage of me skiing from 2 years ago to satisfy your appetite. You're fulfilled. You're welcome. Homework day. These holidays have literally just been work central. It's ridiculous.
No, I'm trying to do work here. I'm trying to do work. No.
Do I have to deal with? I'm trying to do a revision. This bloody animal.
Hey. Yeah, all right.
That revision, all doing all that work, was basically my entire week off school, apart from one day. I am going to London today. Welcome to London Marylebone, everyone's favourite station. Here we go, we're back here again. We're here, what, like a month ago? I was in London for uninteresting businessy reasons. It wasn't business. But while I was there, I did manage to fit in a trip to the Sky Garden where I went with Sophie last month, this time in daytime. Good for you, Sky Garden. Well done.
I literally have no background. That's dramatic. Half term is over. It's the morning. My room has evaporated. And I've got to go back to school today. Great.
Why do you like egg yourself up the camera so much? And here I am in the school hall all by myself. Isn't this fun? Yay! And basically, I'm setting up the sound for this bloody show tonight, and there's no one else here.
My lord, you must tell us where the body is.
Home! Bring in the lord. How dangerous it is that this man goes loose. Laertes, you shall hear us. Leave us.
What is going on?
So you having a fun day?
No.
Oh look, you're in the, like, the light. You're like the Messiah.
Oh, Messiah. Oh, I'm like the Teletubby baby.
Oh, Sarah.
Sarah, you fuck bitch.
Bubbles.
Yay. And there we go, that's it. That is basically February. 28 days, shortest month. It's not gonna be the shortest of these videos. Did quite a lot for February. It was sort of this continuation of January, I think, for, you know, fun, good times and not really worrying about anything and just letting it happen, which is a really nice feeling to actually start 2017 on it. And maybe that's because I'm moving schools in September and I'm sort of making the most of a lot of people, which I genuinely will not see again in my life. Maybe it's just a lot of that. But really, so far, 2017 is evolving nicely. I'm enjoying it. And for a month like February, which really is not my favorite month of the year, I'd put it up there with November in my least favorite months. It was all right. I managed to cope. So thank you for watching, and I will see you in March. I can't end it like that. Wouldn't it just be useful if I got some jaunty party soundtrack and got all my friends to dance about and look silly on camera? That's how I'm gonna end this month. What a coincidence that happened. See you in March.
I literally think this is like the shittest camera, shittest channel. Jake is literally like, if you went to school with him, he's a piece of shit. No one actually likes him. He's just a massive wanker, to be honest. Subscribe, follow me on Instagram, Sophie Eleanor 8.